Everybody, my name is Tim Spire, and I am the treasurer of the Student Veterans Organization.
And I am Daniel Dabbitt, president of the Student Veterans Organization. Today, we'd just like to take a moment to commemorate Veterans Day 2020. Veterans Day originated as Armistice Day on November 11th, 1919, and was the first anniversary of the end of World War I. And each November, we gather to do this to celebrate the veterans who have served our nation, because without them, we would not have the freedoms and luxuries that we enjoy today. Thank you.
New England's God, O'er ever. Hi, my name is David Hudson. I am an SESU veteran. I'm also in the SESU men's choir and just want to wish you all a happy Veterans Day.
I think I've seen it in a hill, as close to hell as you can come. I'm sure I did. I prayed on that death march. I said the rosary on my fingers. I don't really know what the rosary is, but it's a Catholic prayer. I didn't have a rosary, so I said the rosary on my fingers. Well, most of the guys were jumping in these damn pools of water, you know, rotten water, trying to get away. It was impossible to get away, you know. And that bomb hit my fellow in Hiroshima. I was dead meat. That's the only thing that kept them camp commander from murdering us. They got the old.
Oh, America.
And I like it when these young people come out and say, thank you for your service. That's why they're giving me $100 or $500.